Liberty North, and welcome to KNET. Just to let you guys know, we've had a power outage in the studio, so if we're experiencing any technical difficulties, we apologize ahead of time. But guys, the show must go on. We've got some announcements for you guys, as well as a couple of new segments airing for the first time today.
And I've got a detailed look at our forecast for tonight's game, as well as the beginning of your guys' weekend.
And I've got everything you need to know about tonight's football game.
We've got a lot to cover today, so let's get started. Your Net News starts now. Today is the last day to pre-order Spirit jerseys for $45. You must have your order turned in by the end of the day today.
Seniors, please keep in mind that your first senior meeting is September 10th during Eagle Hour. We will meet in the Performing Arts Theater, and it is mandatory.
The first Navy meeting will be this coming Tuesday in the Fieldhouse at 7:45. Your shirts will be handed out.
Students, if you are interested in joining the China Skype program, please go to the cafeteria right after 5th hour next Tuesday before Eagle Hour.
Well, guys, that's all the announcements we've got for you today. Let's take a look at this year's first Spotlight story.
I started ice skating whenever I was in third grade, I believe. And I wanted to start because I always saw it in the Olympics, and I always thought that it would be really fun to try. My favorite part about skating is definitely where I come to practice and I have been working on a certain jump and I finally land it, or I finally accomplish a goal I had set. And I love to see all my teammates and everyone else get better, and I love going to competitions. Competitions are very tiring, but they're extremely fun, and a lot of times I travel and they usually last all day or all the rink for a long time, but they're really fun. There's a lot of energy. My favorite part is definitely the really early morning practices, and whenever I'm learning like new jumps or new things, you fall a lot practicing them. I practice on like an average week, 4 to 5 days, and Sunday, every Monday and Sunday for sure. Sunday mornings at like, I get up at like 4:30 a.m. to go practice a little. Practices when I have with my coach are really hard. They push us a lot, but they're always fun. We always have fun. We're all really, really close to each other. And usually on practices with my team, we change the program, fix it, do a lot of run-throughs, and just try to make it better. The person that has kept me going in ice skating would be my coach, my mom, and my teammates. They're always pushing me to do better, and they always make it fun. Ice skating does take a lot of strength and skill. You have to have really good balance and coordination, but practice helps a lot. Skating is different from other sports because not a lot of people do it, and it's kind of really unusual.
I had no idea that Zoe was a figure skater.
I didn't either, Alberta. It's really cool that we get the opportunity to learn something new about the great students here at North.
Now let's take a quick look at a story about the new Spirit Box.
What's wrong, Alex? Well, you see, I don't really want to go to the North game because I'm kind of scared, because all I have is a Liberty football shirt and I don't want to be made fun of. I don't want to be like Nate Palmer.
Don't.
Well, I can help you with that.
How? Really?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Can you show me how, bro?
Liberty North Spirit Box.
In the Spirit Box, you can get shirts, planners, hats, scarves, socks, and more.
I can finally not be like Nate Paul right now.
All the pretty girls stand up. All the pretty boys stand up.
Pretty boys in the building.
Sweat. This right here is my sweat.
Sweat.
All
The girls are on me, sway. Everybody.
This did happen. The Living North Spirit Box is.
Speaking of school spirit, tonight's football theme is Eagle Pride, so come decked out in all your Eagle gear. Steven, what else can you tell us about tonight's game?
Well, tonight the football team is traveling to Blue Springs South to take on the Jaguars in the second game of the season. The Eagles are 1-0 on the season and are looking to take on the 0-1 Jaguars at 7 o'clock tonight, so come on out and cheer on the guys as we look to open the season 2-0. That's all the sports for today. Sarah, what's the weather looking like?
Thanks, Steven. Today it looks like it might be rainy and stormy after 1 p.m., and then later on it will be mostly cloudy with a high of 82. The low will be 70 degrees with a 50% chance of rain, but don't worry about our football boys. They will play just fine with or without rain. For your Saturday morning / afternoon, we are looking at mostly sunny skies with a high around 84 degrees and a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Saturday night, we have got partly cloudy skies with a low of 69 degrees. Sunday morning, ending your weekend, we will start off with mostly sunny skies and a high of 87. And the end of the day will be mostly cloudy with a low of 72 degrees and a 50% chance of storms and showers. That's it for you guys today. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Sarah. That's all we've got for you guys today.
Don't forget to drive down to Blue Springs tonight to support our football team as they take on the Jaguars.
We'll see you guys back here on Monday.
But until then, catch you on the north side.